That is massive. And that is Rovman Powell at his very best.
Yeah, suddenly it's been whittled down to 22 of 13. 17 runs coming in this over. Oh, Romario missed his length. Went for six on the offside this time. Slightly short, but the power of Rovman Powell powers it over extra cover. Pretorius got here. He's gone slower and been pumped for a hero maximum into the crowd over extra cover. Who else? Tim David.
Yeah, he's some player. It's there to be taken, to be quite honest with you. And duly dispatched, so you've got to switch on as a bowler and bowl the ball into the surface.
As clean as. That's a really good strike from Rovman Powell. A hero maximum, and he'd been searching for a shot like that one.
Oh, yeah. Bill Laurie sent that over. Get that pigeon to get that ball. William Laurie, well done, Sonny. Sent the pigeons over from Victoria, Australia.
Slower ball, and this one has been hit hard over a wide-ish long off by Tim David. A hero maximum to finish the 18th, 144 for five.
Gone again, and this time, don't bowl two in a row. If it is, it's going back and high into the stands. Hero maximum, yes, Spider-Man, get the guns out.
Rovman Powell, right up there, and away she goes.
No slower deliveries, HD. Gave him one look, he said that's enough.
Squirts that one away over backward point. I cannot believe that has gone for a hero maximum.
How?
150 up. That's evidence of how good he is. Tim David at this stage of the innings. I'm surprised he went with the upright seam and not the cross seam because the ball is quite damp. Still gets the elevation. From a low full toss, that's not easy to accomplish.
Thank you very much. No more slower balls. Catch it. This crowd and Sabana Park is lifting the roof tonight. Three sixes. Pow went after the bowling. 29 he has up on just 11 deliveries. The crowd was in danger.
This time a bit of length, but David gets hold of it really well. It's straight on top of one of our cameramen as well. I think he got it away in time.
Brings up the 150 for the St. Lucian Kings. And you're going to get some of these at the end of the innings from good players. Very few can bowl that yorker consistently, just short of it. David deep in his crease, cameraman is off to the races. And six, come on, catch it, buddy. Oh, there he goes. Another one is taken off. Off the bat of Rovman Powell.
Solid base, timed it beautifully for the slow delivery. And then had plenty of time to watch the fruits of his work.
A cricketer didn't catch it.
This one six more. Swung away leg side. Into the grandstand it is, and dropped. One-handed attempt for the man in the red hat.
There was a carnival on this ground some time ago, weeks ago. We've talked about it ad infinitum. If this continues, there'll be a carnival here tonight again with this crowd. Tim David one of the better finishers.
You know, an improvement on his performance of last season.
All right, it's raining sixes here at Sabina Park, our big six. Tonight we're going to see some big hitters, including Chris Gayle and Andre Russell. Is Andre Russell the new face of Jamaican cricket?
He's improving as the day goes on, and he's certainly a world-class player to date, and I'm sure the fans are here to see him. The Caribbean wants him to do well because we have a World Cup coming up next season, and Andre Russell will certainly be the X-man.
Swings that one though, gets the length wrong, does Akil Hussain. And Tim David picks up a hero maximum.
Shows his state of mind. That's his seventh delivery, and he struck it all the way for hero maximum against the turn. This format of the game requires you to be fearless in your approach. You also need to know your strengths as a player.
Skied. Still in the sky. And out of here. He's been striking them so nicely. Just the 17 deliveries, strike rate just under 200. And he's just showing
those players you mentioned.
Good strike, really good. Hit the green, yes. Right up in the top tier. 100 comes up with that hero maximum. The end of the 14th, it's 101 for four. Really good strike.
And that'll go over the head of the mascot, the Tallawah. And yet another six in this contest. Boy, this game is really a power-hitting one.
Had to get a ticket for row R. That's how far back they would have had to have gone to have got in on the action and taken a catch.
Oh dear, don't get short and slow to David. Have some of that. Hero maximum again.
He is a mean striker of the cricket ball. Very muscular player, Tim David. Puts the fear into bowlers with that vicious swing that he has. And he's doing it quite well once again in this innings.